Thank you. thinking you did it! You're the best, Daddy.
Oh, well, I don't know about that. What I do know is that I've got the best little helper in the world.
Dear Mr. Butterworth, it was with great regret that we received the rejection of our previous offer of fellowship, but having seen the wonder that is your balloon machine, our members unanimously implored upon me to try again. I could regale you with tales from the history of our institution, or list the incredible contraptions we have created for the delectation of kings and queens. But these, I doubt, are news to you. Instead, let me whisper of our current endeavors, of the application of steam and the electrical wonders of the age to the production of the greatest, most exquisite toys ever made. Whatever wealth your work brings at present would be multiplied many, many times by our association. As a token of our admiration, we have included one of our more classical pieces, Jack in the Box. Please keep this gift to remind you that our offer is eternally open, and should circumstances prevail to change your mind, simply return him to us and let us commence our collaboration. Yours respectfully, Lucien Mantelfell.
Thank you.